It's been 3 months since the last eruption in the lower east rift zone of Kilauea. The Smithsonian Institute considers the eruption activity over, but geologists say Kilauea is still considered one of the most active volcanoes on Earth.
It's still showing signs of life. We know, our instruments show us that magma is still being supplied to the volcano. The east rift zone is basically refilling with magma. So it's still, you know, a very active volcano, and there still may be hazards in the future.
The geologists say we had one of the largest eruptive events of the last 200 years at Kilauea this past summer. Though we seem to be entering a quiet phase, it could erupt again.